Are we recording? Are we recording? Oh my gosh. Yeah, we are recording. Okay. Yeah, Nick and Tom back again with another video. And today, I'm showing you all my asthma related stuff. You saw nothing. So let's go in. I'm really happy with what I made, and so here's a fast thing. I don't have very many things to show you, but here's the fast thing. I did it without a reference picture. See, it's Athmal, so cute. I'm happy I made her. She is so cute. I'll put her back in there. Just close it up for now. Okay. Now it is this beads, hammer beads of her. It says AF because that's what our friends call her. Or dress, and then I got some more hammer beads, hammer bead art, and then there's only one more thing after this. Okay, so here are some little beads of Koi Chan and Caitlin. I love them. Oh no. My surprise has already shown it. But so I don't really think that's a cute canopy. Well, it kind of is, but hang on. There we go. It's an afternoon. Bin. It's got loads of my rubbish in it, so I made it a bin all of a sudden. It's got loads of rubbish and pencil shavings, and I just didn't like it, so then this is what this was originally gonna be, but I decided to make my own DIY. So guys, there is my little bed for my books, and I think it's really cute because it's got three different colours, and then this one has three different colours too, and I thought it was really cute, too cute not to share, and then yeah, they're just so cute. Okay, so yeah, I only used like origami paper for all of these DIYs. Well, not this one. But I do like the little canopy I put on it. Ooh, gotta pack that away, gotta pack that away. Nico-chan. I just like saying my name like that. Sorry guys if you feel offended or like sad now that I've done like that accent, but I like doing it, so I'm gonna do it for every single intro now. And I'm not racist. Yay! And I won't be put in prison. Yay! I can't go to prison, actually. I'm too young to go to prison. There we go, little canopy on top. It's a box with a canopy on top. And it's got all my asthma related stuff in it. I'm so happy. I had my mum help me, but she only did a part of the box and then I did the rest. I even did the canopy on top and the little stands. I'm so happy with it. It's so cute. I've never said a box was cute before, but this one definitely is. Oh yeah. You can do this to let the master know that she can come out. And then you can fold that back up. Ta-da! A cute little way to dispense your box and re-bring it back. So yeah, I always have a hard time getting my box in, no matter what I do, so yeah. But if this works for you guys, good job. I'm applauding you. I did not just say that, okay? I did not just say that. I'm applauding you. Okay? It's a little queen! I'm thinking of making a mini crown. I'm happy. I'm so happy with a box. A box, you guys. A very cute looking box at that, but whatever. It's still a box. With very cute details. I'm so happy. My baby grew up to be a flower. Okay, but I hope this is growing up to be a wonderful mommy to the mini box inside of her belly. Hope she becomes a great mommy. It's so cute. Anyway, that's all my asthma related stuff. So, sorry guys, but my coat just fell down. Sorry you guys. But I do love this little cute canopy on top. It's a box with a canopy on top. Yeah! Yeah. Anyway, guys, Nicotine out! Don't worry, guys, cats always land on their feet. Always, so I'm okay. Bye! Love you guys.